After spending several hours in surgery, Manny Pacquiao is now home and recovering. While he didn't speak to reporters as he quickly walked into his home, he later emerged and greeted the media camped outside with a thumbs up, his sling visible. His advisor Michael Kontz went on to say that the surgery went well and Pacquiao was given full anesthesia during the hour and a half long procedure.
The doctor came back and he said it went much better than he expected. We expect a full recovery. There's no definite time yet as to how long that recovery is going to take, but it's certainly not going to be a month or two. You know, it's going to be a while.
The Pacman arrived at the Curlin Job Medical Center shortly before 10 a.m. on Wednesday, accompanied by his wife Jinky, who posted pictures of herself in the waiting room as Manny was being operated on by renowned surgeon Dr. Neil Elatrosh. The Pacman returned to his mansion by 6 p.m.
He's got a medication pump installed in him, and we'll be using that for the next 2-3 days to alleviate pain, and it's adjustable.
Okay.
And the anesthesiologist will be coming over tomorrow afternoon to check on him, and the doctor will make a couple of trips over here within the next 4 or 5 days.
Khan says that his rehab will take place in the Philippines, but he offered no exact timetable for future plans in the boxing ring. For the past few days, Pacquiao has been saying that his recovery period is expected to be around 4 months.
With a few post-surgery follow-up visits scheduled for this week, the Pacman's return home has been tentatively scheduled for a Sunday departure. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.